After 9 years of being a regular vendor at Market Square, the Pierogi Princess has moved into a cafe in Sudbury's downtown.
I think we were at a point now where we could expand our business from the farmer's market, just selling from local convenience stores. We came across this cafe and we just snapped up the opportunity. We've been thinking about doing this for years, and when the opportunity presented itself, we just grabbed it.
The cafe serves the same food that Pierogi Princess offers at the market. Residents can enjoy a sit-down lunch or take out dinner to go.
We have a lot of as much local product in our product as we can, like our pickled carrots could contain local products, local carrots. Our pierogies are all made of local potatoes from Beaulieu Farms. Our special features, everything's homemade, handmade, no trans fat, hydrogenated products. We try to keep things as healthy as we can, because if I have to, I feed my kids what I make, so we want things to be very healthy here for people.
The Pierogi Princess Cafe is located at 66 Elm Street in Sudbury and is now open from 9 to 5 Monday to Friday and Saturdays from 10 to 2 up until Christmas. For more information, please phone 682-0041.